I like to invite Dr. T.P. Shashikumarji from Hyderabad. He's also one of the speakers at the Interfaith Summit.
Namaskaram to all of you, and it's nice to be part of celebrations to remind all of us the importance of preservation of the earth resources. Most of the time, the word sustainability is misused. The last month in Netflix, there was a beautiful movie. I don't know how many of you have seen that, which is called Seaspiracy. It talks about 70% and more than 70% of Earth is water body. The ocean is depleted, overused, looted. The balance of ecosystem in the sea is lost. The earth is lost forever. On earth, the natural forest is damaged. The resources of the earth, the splendidness of the vividness of the species which we have on this planet is lost. That is being looted for the business purpose. Maybe the best forest, natural forests, are being looted for the oil palm industry. Most of the agro farming products which we have, which can be fed for millions of people who are otherwise dying out of poverty, is being fed for producing meat in the world. COVID is not the biggest problem which the world has. The problem is poverty. Maybe more than people who are died of COVID is being died in the same time scale out of poverty. It is because the resource is not equally distributed. We always use the word carefully, sustainable, and we are in fact looting. In Bharatiya Shastra, the Indian tradition, we say Sanatana Dharma, which was referred by few speakers earlier. Sanatana Dharma has got two portions. One is Ishta Karma and another one is Purta Karma. All the meditation yoga which you are doing for yourself is called Ishta Karma. The Purta Karma is how do you take care of the environment around you? Vapi Kupa Tadakani Devatane Yananicha Anna Pradana Muddhya Annam Purtam Vidyabhidiyade. Different plants, how it is to be plotted, how it is to be planted. We have a medical system for trees and plants and species which are called Vriksha Ayurveda, Gaja Ayurveda, Shauna Ayurveda, etc., etc. The medical systems work for the trees also. So we have a great lot of things to teach from India to the whole world. How to take care of environment and earth, the mother earth. Samudra Vasane Devi Parvadastana Mandale Vishnu Patni Namastubhyam Padasprasham Chamaswame. It was a daily prayer before waking up by every person who is part of having concern. It is not one day celebration. It was every day morning celebration for all the people who believe in Sanatana Dharma. Thank you for reminding the day, and let this be a daily prayer and take this message forward. Thank you for the wonderful opportunity created, Guruji, for this purpose. Thank you. We'll keep meeting on different occasions on this. Thank you.
Thank you. I know you are going to speak a lot for the upcoming day. So everybody should be in this event. We have 60 speakers from tomorrow onwards until Sunday afternoon. And Sunday evening, we have another event with the Andamaga Ashram. And different speakers from different countries and ethnicities. And I think around 35 organizations are coming together. That itself is a big change.